So the kids are beginning to dance. We have 81 members who are all together. Fifth grade, I think we have a couple of fifth graders here. Fifth graders I see a couple times a week at the junior high, sixth, seventh, eighth grade. See, those will be fifth today. And we have a few selections for you that I hope you're going to enjoy. We're going to start off with a piece called Montego Bay. Feel free to sing along.
Thank you.
recognize the students who have done some outstanding work so far this year. Most of you, or a lot of you know, we have tests that I have the students do for fifth grade. They need to do three tests a trimester to be able to get an A, and my junior high students have to do four tests a trimester. And these students have done well, well above and beyond that. These fifth graders have all passed, I believe, 22. We only have the last one or two to finish up and have all 24 done. So I'd like to have them come up and be recognized. Arden De La Cruz. Amelia Delk. Jesse Burks. And for my seventh period junior high music band, I think eighth period, sorry. I'm pretty sure these guys have passed all 24 in the past. They had to do 12 year and they passed 24. Some of them, some students passed them in the first half year and they were recognized at the winter concert. So first up, Barry Cimello. And finally, Julianne Shimon. Thank you again for coming this afternoon and supporting your students' work in instrumental music. Looking forward to having as many of them as I can back next year, and I think they're going to be a real asset to the program. Just Blue Swing Sneakers. Thank you. Thank you for coming this afternoon. I'd like to thank our maintenance people from here on our campus and off campus. They worked very hard for the last couple of days, getting things set up for us and making sure we can put on our performance this afternoon. Thank you again for coming.